And got it. It was duck season at Skiles, and Andre Hill came down with it.
How about this one? And Amajion Robinson with the INT and then the easy stroll into the end zone. Watch as he reads it all the way. Pick gone.
Yeah, and the reason that's such a cool play is because it was a trick play. And he stayed at home, did his responsibilities. Well, great having that dude back for the TY Tigers.
This to me is just like, you gotta not blink here. Look at Ethan Sauter as he breaks a couple of tackles and then whoop, gone. I don't know, he disappears and then all of a sudden magically, mysteriously in the end zone.
How cool is it for this young man to be an integral part on their state run last year, and now he's leading it this year. So, you know, him doing his little Houdini right there and then right into the end zone. That, yeah, the special effects on that one, the unintended special effects make that one cool.
59-yard touchdown for Sauter. Now here's Joe Denny, interception, and he's going to carry it 33 yards back for the touchdown for Northmore. That sealed the game, too. Cardington was down early. They come back with this one.
Well, and that's why I said this was a huge win for Cardington. That's one of those ones that I'm sure when it was coming to him, he's like, why is this ball coming to me? And obviously the good news is he knew exactly what to do when he had a huge play. Big win for Cardington.
All right, our final nominee, Evan Hamilton, making the catch, and then he just does it all on his own. 49 yards. You see him speed racer down the sideline. And no one can catch him for Western Reserve.
Yeah, and that's, like you said, this one's cool because of the speed. You can see the angles right there. 24 has the angle. You can see right here, number 2 has the angle, and the speed outruns the angles. Really big-time play there. Cardington with a huge bounce-back win.